Cryptocurrency such as Bitcoin has garnered most of the media coverage and hype to date, but keep your eye on blockchain. This new technology is poised to change IT in much the same way open source software did a quarter of a century ago. While it could take years, if not decades, to fully mature, blockchain will offer a new open paradigm for developing business applications, in this case, transactional data. This peer-to-peer network enables an electronic ledger technology that has far-reaching possibilities for enterprises, including cross-border financial transactions, open records for tracking international cargo shipments, and smart contracts that enable business process automation. Through these capabilities, blockchain holds the promise of massively reducing administrative overhead while also sharing trusted data in real time. So what is blockchain? It's a distributed ledger that is stored as an immutable record and updated with each new entry by individuals on the network. That network can be open to anyone, as in the Bitcoin model, or constructed as a private or permissioned ledger. In an open blockchain, each node on the network processes every transaction, and users either agree or disagree with each new transaction. Once there's a majority validating a new entry, the ledger is updated. There's no need for a blockchain administrator. In effect, the blockchain users are the administrator. Each block, or record entry, is linked to specific users and their entries as well as the previous ones. Each entry is timestamped and given a unique hash. As a peer-to-peer network, combined with distributed timestamping servers, blockchain databases can be managed autonomously to exchange information openly or privately between disparate parties. Blockchain can be used to create smart contracts or scripts that automatically execute when certain conditions are met, or blockchain users can create contracts that require more than one set of inputs to trigger a transaction, such as real estate deals that require sign-offs between buyers, sellers, and their financial institutions before a purchase can be completed. A private or permission blockchain can be created within a company's four walls or between a select few business partners for the purpose of, say, keeping record transactions related to global shipments of goods or cross-border money exchange. The blockchain is not without flaws, however. There have been several high-profile incidents revealing serious bugs in the application-specific software on top of blockchain networks. Last year, for example, the DAO, a venture capital fund that operated through a decentralized blockchain, had more than $60 million worth of Ether digital currency stolen through a code exploit. Experts and analysts also warn the technology isn't fit for every transactional business process. But the technology does represent a method for creating a less costly and more efficient way to share information between trusted users, and vendors are rushing to address their clients' questions about it. Many companies across a variety of industries have rolled out pilot programs and real-world projects this year, everything from financial services to healthcare to mobile payments. Blockchain is quickly proving to be a technology to watch.